For our Hunting and Fishing New Zealand gear guide, we're going to take a look at your tropical lure fishing essentials. And there's lots in here that can be used for any lure fishing anywhere you go in the world. We're going to start with the tackle. So when I'm travelling, particularly to the tropics, I like to take a mid-weight spin set. Now this is a Stella 5000 and it's on the Energy Concept PE 2-4 rod. Now the lure that I've got hooked up on this guy really is a must when you go into the tropics. It's a sinking stick bait. Now we know how our topwater lures wriggle along the surface and we can catch all sorts of pelagic and coral fish, but these sinking stick baits, they are deadly on the yellowfin tuna. So if you're flicking something out around the fads, yellowfin tuna and mahi mahi, they're going to go for the sinking stick bait. This is the Shimano Rocket Slide 140 gram. That's rigged up and ready to go. Now I can fish mid to light topwater gear and even light jigs on that set. And over here we've got the big boy, because we all like to catch those big fish. This time it's the Energy Concept PE 3-6. So I've got 80 pound line on here, but it's a three piece rod, so it can break down nice and small. So this is a topwater set that you might use for GTs or larger yellowfin tuna. And the lure that I've got on here is the Rocket Dive. Now this is a surface topwater lure, and you'll notice the nice flying fish pattern. Perfect for the tropics. Everything in the tropics loves eating flying fish. And you'll also notice I've taken the treble hooks off. I've gone to the VMC inline singles. Now these hooks keel the lure. They sit the right way so you get a good hookup rate, and they also keel the lure. They're made for these topwater lures. So get rid of your trebles and go to these VMC inline singles. They're super strong because those treble hooks, they're not only nasty when they get stuck in you, they're nasty on the fish, particularly if you're sport fishing and you want to let those fish go. Now, we don't always have this luxury, but I've taken a purpose jig set on this trip. Now, this is just my little Trinidad 16N. Now, I've jigged yellowfin tuna with this and wahoo. It's got an incredibly smooth drag system, and there's still plenty of line on there to hold on to a big, powerful fish like a wahoo. But we don't always have enough room to take four rod and reel sets. So I've got here this spin jig. This is a PE 3-6 as well, so I can fish 80 pound jigging gear on this. You'll notice it's got no reel, and that's because I can simply swap between the Saragossa 8000, chuck it on here, and I've got a topwater set and a jigging set. Now when you're traveling, of course, it's really handy to have two rods, one for jigging, one for topwater, and you need just the one reel, and it covers all of your lure fishing bases.